To insert images into a pin or tag, there are three methods. The first one simply involves pasting a previously copied image, for example from Google. The second method involves uploading an image via URL. To do this, click on Insert, Image, and paste the link in the provided space. The third method involves uploading the image using the Insert option, either by searching for it on your device or by dragging and dropping it.